Please, all of you, note down first problem. A solid shaft has to transmit 120 kilowatts of power at 160 rotations per minute. If the shear stress is not to exceed 60 megapascal and the twist in a length of 3 meters must not exceed 1 degree of rotation, find the suitable diameter of the shaft. Right? And the given modulus of rigidity is 80 gigapascal. Clear? Has everyone noted?
Sir, we are writing, sir.
Yeah, please write down. If you all done, so we can start writing, we can start solving problem. See, for solving these problems, you guys should remember two important formulas. One, torsion equation, pure torsion equation, which is T by J is equal to G theta by L is equal to tau by R. Okay, I will write down that. And the next important formula is power transmission, okay, with respect to torque and the rotations per minute. Okay. So that formula also, I will write it down. Noted, everyone? Emma, under note chesara?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
So now we'll start. With new file. Okay. So first let me write what are the important formulas before solving these kind of problems. Okay. So the first one is torsion equation. So let me write the torsion equation first. You can also write down this formula. Torsion equation. What is the torsion equation number? T by J is equal to tau by R is equal to G theta by L, right? What is T there? T is equal to torsion. J is equal to polar moment of inertia. Right? And tau is equal to shear stress. R is equal to radius of shaft. Okay. G is equal to modulus of rigidity. Right. Theta is equal to
angle of twist,
angle of rotation, or angle of twist, and L is equal to
length of shaft.
Length of shaft. Very good. Okay, so these are the important things we have to understand before solving problems on torsion. Okay, right. So I will just show you what are the other formulas are also important to solve these problems. Okay. So the next one is polar moment of inertia of solid and hollow shafts. Okay, first write down solid shaft. J is equal to. So what is the polar moment of inertia of a solid shaft? Which is pi r power 4 by 2. It can also be written as pi d power 4 by 32. Clear? In the same way for hollow shaft. Mm-hmm. equal to pi by 2 capital R power 4 minus small r power 4. It can also be written as pi by 32 capital D power 4 minus small d power 4. Clear? Right? So these are also important in the hollow shaft. The from the center, the inner diameter is small r and the outer diameter is capital. Okay. Sorry, radius. Okay. And this radius is small d. And this radius is capital D. Clear? Right? So these are also important formulas to solve the, to calculate the maximum shear stress for the solid and hollow shell. Okay, these are the polar moment of inertia. There are a few more formulas which are important to straight away calculate the shear stress with the help of the polar moment of inertia. Okay, I will write down those also. You got to ask. So you can put a heading as a formulas and you can write down all this. Okay. Yeah. So what are the other formulas?
60%.
Write down solid shaft.
60%.
Tau max is equal to 2t by pi r cube. It can also be written as 16t by pi d cube. Okay. So this is the straight away formula by substituting the polar moment of inertia in the torsion equation. So with this formula also, you can able to calculate the maximum shear stress for the solid shaft. Okay. And for the hollow shaft also, you can write it down. Hollow shaft, tau max is equal to 16 capital D. Capital T by pi capital D power 4 minus small d power 4. These two also very important because in competitive exams like GATE, AEAEE, instead of substituting J value in the torsion equation, you can straight away use this formula to calculate the maximum torsion equation. Okay. Right. So this is the way how you can able to solve the problems easily in a competitive exams. Right. So this is also important formula. And one more important formula, so which is power transmitted. Okay. Power transmitted. So power transmitted can be calculated with the formula. So let me write down that formula. Power transmitted. How to define power transmitted? Power transmitted is equal to mean torque. So which is represented in a form of a kilo Newton into meter. Okay. Into angular speed. Angular speed represented in a form of a radians per second. Okay. So this is the how the power transmitted can be represented. And what will be the formula? P is equal to mean torque is T, angular speed is rho. Okay. So it can represent in the form of a small w. So where small w is equal to 2 pi capital N by 60. Okay. Which is an angular speed of the shaft. So finally, the formula will be 2 pi capital N capital T by 60. It can be represented in kilonewton into meter per second, or the other formula is, the other unit is kilowatt under. Okay. So usually the power can be represented with a unit called kilowatt. Okay. So in technically in our civil engineering, we represent in a form of a kilonewton into meter per second. It can also be represented as kilowatt. Okay. So this is the formula which we require to calculate the power transmission through the shaft. Why? Because we all know shafts will transmit energy by rotation, isn't it? Okay. So this is the way how these are the formulas which are very important for solving the problems. Clear? Under note chesaru amma?
Yes, sir.
Please, if you respond, then I can know that you understood and you have noted this. Guys, you can interact with me at least one or two.
Yes, sir. We have noted, sir.
Got it? So shall we solve the problem?
Yes, sir.
Everyone. Andar unnara online no?
Yes, sir.
Right. So shall we start doing the problem?
Yes, sir.
Okay, right. So first, let me write the given data in the problem. First one, for the first problem, what is the given data, ma? So let's write the given data. Ryan, me go to parallel ganato. First one, P. What is the power transmission given? 120 kilowatt, right? And next, number of rotations, capital N is equal to 160 RPM, right? And next, shear stress or torque, which is given as 60 Newton per mm square. And next, Nkemi Sharma, angle of rotation, 1 degree. And next, G, it can also be represented as C, or it can also be represented as L. Enthi charu? 80 into 10 cube. Giga Pascal and enthamma? Giga Pascal can be represented as Newton per mm square. Okay. So he asks you to calculate diameter of the shaft, which is unknown. Clear? Which is unknown. So that unknown only we are going to calculate with this given data.
Sir, L also given, sir. Length of the shaft is 3 meters, sir.
Okay, so length of the shaft is also given, right? Length is given 3 meters. It can also be written as 3000. Okay, clear? Anything else? I think everything we got, right? Yeah. So now first one. So what we have to calculate? So if I want to calculate T, torque, okay, because shear stress is given as 60 Newton per mm square, N given, P given, but T is unknown. So first let me calculate T based on the formula of power transmission. Okay. So first, so let me do from here. Power transmitted is given by P is equal to 2 pi capital N capital T by 60. Okay. In that, what is unknown? Unknown is T. So let me take T out. T is equal to 120 into 60 by 2 into pi into. So what is your number of rotations? 160. Isn't it? So 120, what is 120 there? Power. 120 into 60 by 2 into pi into 160. What is the final answer? Can anyone?
7.162
kilonewton into meter. It can also be written as 7.162 into 10 power 6 newton into mm. Right? Okay. Next. So we have a torsion equation, right? So from the torsion equation, what we do? We will try to calculate, okay, the next parameter. So maximum shear stress. Okay. So because if I want to calculate dia, I need to follow the sequence. Dia can be calculated only once we know the torque, once we know the polar moment of inertia, because they didn't give in the radius. Without radius, I can't calculate the diameter. So by that, we have to follow the sequence. So the next is torque equation. So what is torque equation here? So which we have, let me write T by J, or it can also be written as T by IP and Goda Rasta. What is IP? Polar moment of inertia. Okay. Maximum shear stress with respect to R is equal to C theta by. Okay. So this is the equation. T by J is equal to tau by r is equal to c theta by l, right? This is the torque equation. In that, what is J? As it is a solid shaft, because they mentioned clearly it has a solid shaft, it is not a hollow shaft, then what will the polar moment of inertia of a solid shaft? Pi r power 4 by 2, nothing but pi d power 4 by 32. Okay, so with this we are going to calculate first maximum shear stress conditions. Okay, so first let me calculate what is the maximum shear stress considerations with this given data. Clear? Note chesaru ikkada varuku? Emma, noted?
Yes, sir.
Right. So first, let me calculate the first one. What is the first one I have to calculate? From the maximum shear stress equation or shear stress considerations, J is equal to pi r power 4 by 2, which I know, isn't it? So J can also be written as J ni inko vidhanga raayachu ela, from the torsion equation. So in torsion equation rastanu, T by J is equal to C theta by L is equal to tau by R. So from this equation, okay, from this equation, how can you write J? J ni unko vidhanga ela raayachu? J can be written as R by tau into T. Right, cha?
Yes, sir.
Right, Chama? Yes? Right.
Yes, sir.
So what is R, which is unknown? What is tau? What is the shear stress given? And the 60. Isn't it? 60 agada?
Yes, sir.
What is T? What is the T torque which we got? And the torque? 7.162 into 10 to the power 6. So this is the torsion which we got, right? And in this, so this is the equation. So where you can equate this with this pi r power 4 by 2. Okay. From this, let calculate r. Isn't it correct enough? So polar moment of inertia can be written as pi r power 4 by 2. It can also be written as r by tau into t. Equating these two, you can able to calculate radius in terms of mm. Right? Calculate and tell me r. Calculate chest chapanam r and though you have to use calculators. Without using calculator, you can't able to calculate r. It is the equation. Meeru chained parallel ga nenu kuda chestanu. Let's check whether the answers are right or wrong. Okay, r can be written as ikkada rasna r ela raayachumma 2 into 7.162 into 10 power 6
vaadu emmade antundo half an hour antundo vaadu
by 60 pi whole power 1 by 3 enduko whole power 1 by 3 rastunnanu ikkada oka r cancel avutundi it will be 3 times right so by that it will be from this
enduko bandi vanne vaadu
chesedemo the others please mute yourself guys
ఎవరు మాట్లాడుకుందిగా వెళ్ళడానికి
సో వాట్ ఈస్ ఆర్ అమ్మా ఎనీ వన్ సో వాట్ ఈస్ యువర్ ఆన్సర్
42.3 సెన్స్
వెరీ గుడ్ 42.257. Yeah. So let me write that. 42.357. So this is the way how you can able to calculate radius by knowing the torsion with the help of shear stress equation. Okay. Now let me see whether this radius
is correct
or not, because we have to calculate dia. I know the radius. What will be the dia? 2 times of radius. How much of it? See, others, please mute yourself.
84.71 mm.
So this is what he asked you to calculate the diameter of the shaft. Clear? Right? Under Kartam in the problem.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, this is the way how you can able to calculate diameter with respect to maximum shear stress consideration. I will show you another method how to calculate the diameter. Okay, with the other method. Let me show you that. My ever matter tunde. Roll number 104. Yeah. So write down the second way of calculating diameter. Okay. Second thing in it, from the maximum twist considerations. Maximum twist considerations. Earlier we have calculated the radius with respect to maximum shear stress. So now you are going to calculate the diameter with respect to maximum twist considerations. Okay. So for that, what we require? So let's see. What is the length given, Amma? 3 meters. What is angle of twist given? 1 degree. 1 degree can be represented and in a form of a radians diagonally. Why? Because any calculation, when you are substituting angle, you have to substitute angle with respect to radians. How to convert angle into radians? How to convert? Multiply with what? Pi by 180. Okay. So this is the converting angle into radians. Okay. And let me write, what is the torsion equation? T by polar moment of inertia is equal to C theta by L. So this is an equation where you can able to calculate. Okay. R. Why? Because your polar moment of inertia is represented in a form of an R. Yala? Pi R power 4 by 2 or nothing but pi d power 4 by 32. Clear? Right. So now substitute all the values here. E equation ela raichuma? Pi R power 4 by 2 is equal to, ante I pin bayadiki teeskunnandi, is equal to what is T? 7.162 into 10 power 6 into what is the length? See, I am going to do it like this. Right? Okay. Length of my length? 3000 by what is that? C value. What is C value, Amma? What is modulus of rigidity?
Pi
by 180. Okay. Answer. So what is the answer? From this, calculate what is R. You have to do it. Calculators use chesi R and the Japanese from this equation. I mean, from this calculation, I request all of you, you have to work out, you have to use calculators, okay, for solving the problems. You can't just sit like that. ఎంతమ్మా See why strength is only 18? Are they started going to home or they are staying back in Hyderabad? Emma? Hmm? My friends are in the city or they are moving to their own hometowns?
Sir, so they are moving to hometowns.
Hometowns are in the middle of the day. Class are in the middle of
the day. Yes, sir.
Okay. Right. Answer, Japan. What is answer? What is R? ఎవరికైనా వచ్చిన ఆన్సర్
రాజేష్
సో ఆన్సర్ విల్ బి 55.946 mm డిడ్ ఎనీవన్ గాట్
ఓకే ఓకే ఆల్రైట్ మ్యామ్
55.945
వెరీ గుడ్ వెరీ గుడ్ వెరీ గుడ్ 55.94 ఇస్ ద రైట్ ఆన్సర్ అండ్ నౌ క్యాలిక్యులేట్ వాట్ ఇస్ డయా 2 టైమ్స్ ఆఫ్ రేడియస్ 2 ఇంటూ 55.946 So which is
1.89 mm.
Very good. Okay. Now there are two considerations. One is with maximum shear stress consideration. The other one is maximum twist consideration. So with these two considerations, we got two different dias, isn't it? Auna, what is the earlier dia with the shear stress consideration?
84.71, sir.
One second. Let me write that. Let me write here note. Okay, all of you, please write down note.
Okay.
From.
Yeah, yeah. Yes. Correct.
Shear stress consideration.
Only I need to send the final list, ma'am. Yeah.
What is D?
Yes.
Entama D?
84.71. 4.71.
84.7 mm. Okay. From.
Okay.
Maximum twist consideration.
Right. Sure. Okay. Right.
Capital D is equal to 111.89 mm. Sir, we got two different dias. So what I should consider? Which dia you need to consider as a diameter of the shaft? Anoka doubt undi. Okay. So here you have to remember this. Very, very important. Once you got two different dias, you have to consider higher diameter among the two so that it can be safe. Why you have to consider maximum dia? Maximum dia will have maximum shear stress. So by that, you have to consider maximum dia as the diameter of the shaft instead of considering the small dia. Okay, so when you got these kind of two different dias, you have to consider it as a maximum diameter among the two, so that it can be safe in terms of resisting shear or resisting torque. Understand? Very important competitive term. You can put star mark. Okay, clear? Clear, Andraki?
Yes, sir.
Right. So shall we proceed to the second problem?
Yes, sir.
Right. First note down the problem. Note down this second problem on torsion. Find the diameter of the shaft required to transmit 60 kilowatt at 150 rotations per minute with the maximum torque exceeds 25% of the mean torque. Exceeds 25% of the mean torque for a maximum permissible shear stress of 60 mega newton per mm square. It is not Pascal. Why? Because Pascal is newton per meter square. It is not a newton per mm square. And find also the angle of twist for a length of 4 meters and take modulus of rigidity as 80 gigapascal. Okay, note cheyandi problem. So if you are done, so please tell me so by that we can start solving the problem.
Six thousand.
Because it's everything recorded, huh? We can post that straight away in our YouTube. Students ippudane access untaru. Guys, I will post this video in your group. You can share to other students so they can also can be accessed and they can also see the same problems. Okay. Note chesaru andaru.
US problems, sir. Indian problems or US problems, sir?
Indian SI unit. Foreign way the FPS unit lo untayi. Note chesara?
Yes, sir.
Please respond, amma.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, shall we start solving? Okay.
Raja. Raja, ready.
Start cheyamantara?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, you can also try parallel along with me. So, by that, you can just cross-check with your results. Okay. Solution. Okay. So let me write the given data. Sir, andra anudam, sir. See, salary was in the end of the class. Good afternoon. ఉండండి తర్వాత ఓకే ప్రాబ్లం మధ్యలో ఉందా గైస్ సారీ ఓకే సో వాట్ ఇస్ ద గివెన్ డేటా టెల్ మీ పి వాట్ ఇస్ ద పి గివెన్
60 kilowatt
అండ్ వాట్ ఇస్ ఎన్ గివెన్
150 rpm
ఓకే What is the tau s given? Tau s means maximum shear stress. Enda? Sorry. They given permissible shear stress. Mega Newton per mm square. Theta. Sorry, it is not mega Newton per mm square. It is mega Pascal. Mega Pascal can be represented as 60 Newton per mm square. Okay. So the unit was wrongly given. Otherwise, see 60 mega Newton per mm square and 10th in Japan, 60 into 10 power 6 Newton per mm square. Avana? Intuntunna shear stress ekkadanna?
No, sir.
No. So wrongly given. Okay. Problem lo recorrect cheskondi question lo. It is 60 mega Pascal. Nothing but 60 mega Newton per meter square. It can be represented as 60 Newton per mm square. Okay. Idi chachu sir. Problem lo question tappu na kuda we can able to identify. Why? Because we all know what will be the minimum or permissible shear stress of the value, shear stress of the shaft. Manaku idea untundi kabatti vaadu ichindi right or wrong kuda we can able to identify anamata. Okay. So wrongly given. Please recorrect in the question. 60 mega Pascal adi. It is not 60 mega Newton per mm square. Okay. Right. What is theta given? Ichara theta?
No, sir.
We have to find, sir.
Not given. Okay. We have to find it out. Good. And what is G or C or N?
80, sir.
And D, we have to calculate. Clear?
Length, sir. Length 4 meters, sir.
Yeah. Length ichar kada? Yeah. Length endamma? 4 meters. It is 4000 mm. Antena? All data is given. There is one more important note here. What is that? The maximum torque exceeds 25% of the mean torque. Okay? Adhe note cheskondi. 25% of T. Mean torque into the maximum torque, very, very important. So this will help us to solve the problem, right? So the maximum torque is going to be 25% of the mean torque. Ante enta cheppandi? 1.25 into t mean an antam. Antena? Why? Because he given it as a exceeding value, not decreasing value. Decreasing value ante then what will be this value? It will be 0.75 avutundi. Increasing percentage annadu kabatti 100 lo 25% enta? If it is 1, what is the 25%? It will be 0.25. okay, so 1.25 into t mean will be the maximum torque, right? So because he given it as a increasing torque, not the decreasing torque. Clear? So then t max is equal to 1.25 into t mean. Note chesara?
Yes sir.
Right, now we'll solve. Okay, so first power transmission, note down power transmitted is given by entamma P is equal to 2 pi. See, do parallel along with me, so by that you can also cross check your answers. And the answer, anyone? What is torque? Into which number torque value? 60 into 60 by 2 into pi into 150. How much?
3.819
What is unit? What is unit of a torque? Kilonewton into meter. Okay, can also be represented as 3.819 into 10^6 newton into mm. Right. Okay, so this is torque. What will be the maximum torque? The garasam enta. Maximum torque is
1.25
into 3.8197 into 10^6. In the month. In the. Ikkada manaku vachindi mean torque. Maximum torque, how much?
4.762500.
4.77 into 10^6 newton into mm. Raichka dilaga? Right? Ante na? Clear?
Yes, sir.
Right. Because someone should respond to me, amma. So appudu naaku telustundi meer vintunnaru ledha. Okay, fine. So from torque equation, what is the torque equation? T by J is equal to tau by R is equal to G theta by R. Okay, so from this equation, so we all know indaka manu rasinatte, so you can just write it down. 4/32, it can also be written as by R. Okay, right. So first one, let me calculate diameter. Diameter with respect to polar moment of inertia, which is same. Indak chesinatte parallel ga cheyandi manatho. π r^4/2, which can also be written as r by tau s into t r by 60 shear stress. In the chart, 60 into what is tau max we got? Sorry, T max we got 4.7.
7 into 10 to the power of 6.
Very good. From this, calculate what is R. Please equate these two. Same. In the galaya the chaser alage chendi from this R. And question the Japani. Okay, you can do calculations. So I will just note down the answer. So it is 37 mm radius. And what is the diameter? 2 into 37, which will be 74 mm is the diameter. Okay. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Next, we'll see the next one based on the angle of twist. Because we have to calculate even theta also. In this problem, they ask you to calculate two things. One is angle of twist, the other one is dia. If I want to calculate angle of twist, first I have to calculate diameter. అందుకే డయామీటర్ క్యాలిక్యులేట్ చేసాం. నౌ వి ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు క్యాలిక్యులేట్ యాంగిల్ ఆఫ్ ట్విస్ట్ తీటా. ఓకే, సో నౌ ప్రాబ్లం. ఓకే, సో ద యాంగిల్ ఆఫ్ ట్విస్ట్ పర్ లెంగ్త్ ఆఫ్ 4 meters తీటా ఇస్ అన్నోన్ కదా. సో వాట్ ఇస్ టార్క్ ఈక్వేషన్? T by J is equal to C theta by L. R power 4 by 2 is equal to GL by C theta. Okay. So from this, calculate what is theta. Now all are known. You know radius, you know torque, you know length, you know modulus of rigidity. From this, you can calculate theta. Okay. For knowing the radius only, we have calculated radius in the previous thing. So substitute all values here. 4.774 into 10 power 6 into what is length? 4000 by 80 into 10 cube into pi into what is radius? 37 power 4. Can anyone tell me what is our theta value? Now tell me theta value will come under which unit? A unit lost in the answer maniki. A unit loss number. In
radians.
Very good. It will come in the form of a radians. What is the answer? 0.0811 radians. Okay. How to convert radians into angle? If you want to convert angle into radians, you have to multiply with pi by 180, right? Converting radians into angle, you have to multiply with 180 by pi. Into 0.08 What is the answer? In the angle? What is the angle of twist? Very good.
4.64.
Degrees.
4.646 degrees. Four. Very good. So this is the answer. And okay. So this is the way how we are going to solve problems based on the power transmission formula, based on the torque equation, based on the polar moment of inertia formulas. That's it. Okay. So tomorrow we are going to solve two more problems on hollow shaft. And the kind of solid shaft take other hollow shafts go to manchayan. Okay. So two more problems we are going to solve it on torsion. And then we will move on to springs. Okay. So is this way of online lecture is effective? Yeah, online lecture effective ga unda meeku?
Yes, sir.
Because I don't know, this is the first time I am teaching you online. So
yes, sir.
Feedback whether it is effective or not.
Yes, sir.
Go only with the PPTs.
No, sir, this is a better one.
What may chestnut undi kada meeku? Right. Please, chala mandi unnaru. What is the strength? So I think there are around 16 participants. You can interact with me, Amma. So I'm just closing it today. So any doubts, any clarifications, you can ask me. So tomorrow, I think we have a class. Class?
Sir,
So when you have tomorrow, whichever. Whichever we have tomorrow.
Sir, tomorrow no class. Sir.
No class, but still I will try to take any one session, okay, before 4 p.m. Right? So by that we can able to finish first unit as soon. Okay, now online class kabatti meeru eppudu available to untaro nenu chustanu. I will take any 1 hour tomorrow and I will try to finish other two problems in torch. Then we can move on to the springs, okay, which are there in the first module. Okay. So online classes will effective end day and day. So whenever you find time, you can able to access to this. And not only this, sometimes I will try to give the same explanation video in your WhatsApp group. You can also, okay, view whenever you find a free time. Okay. So allow kuda manam cheyachu. Okay na? Right. So I hope you are all had a good session today. So we are going to continue the same with your good feedback. Okay, right. So please guys, what I do is I will try to upload this recorded video in your WhatsApp group. You can try to share to maximum of your friends. Okay, and then what we do is we're gonna share the same video in my YouTube channel also. You can access whenever you find the free time. Okay, so that we will do it. And please try to practice. And CRs, who are the class representatives, males and female?
Anuj Roy.
Anuradha, yeah, please inform other students. Online classes have started. Okay, ask them to attend the sessions from morning 9:30 to evening 4 regularly. Okay, meek attendance kuda untundi, ever miss avakandi. This attendance will be recorded. Okay, right. Okay, ma, thank you so much and have a nice day. Anything you would like to say? Evarana evana maatladtara? Any doubts, any suggestions, any feedback? Emma, no doubts? Can I close the session?
Yes, sir.
Okay, ma. Okay, Harshita, right. See you tomorrow then. Okay.